While major shipping accidents like those involving the Prestige or the Erika are rare, less dramatic incidents continue to happen on a daily basis. And one way to improve the current situation is to learn from past accidents. Marine Casualty Investigation aims to do just that by identifying the cause of accidents and sharing them with the whole maritime community.
EMSA works together with the European Commission and the EU member states to harmonise the way marine safety investigations are carried out around the EU. This effort includes the provision of training, activities to understand the requirements of EU legislation in this field.
In addition, the agency has created EMSIP, the European database for storing and analysing information about marine casualties and incidents. This also facilitates sharing of information and cooperation in marine casualties and incidents across member states.